sparkly and beautiful, just like her. If you're not subscribed yet, click the subscribe button down there. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button. Okay, let's get started. Today we're gonna need wire, pearl beads, and a green crystal. First, cut a piece of wire bigger than your head. Then bend one end so the beads don't fall out. Now put the beads on. When you're done putting on the beads on, twist the ends closed. Now bend it in the middle to make a V. Now take a piece of wire and bend the bottom edge. Put the crystal on and twist it closed. Now attach the crystal to the wreath. Now put the beads on. Now twist it close to the other twist. We're done! Does it look so pretty and cute? Please like and subscribe for more DIY videos. Let's get baking, let's get baking, let's get arty and messy.